There you go.
Group basketball, Hawaiian dunker. Gonna get it. First and foremost, I want to thank God.
Yeah.
None of this would be possible without him.
Oh, cool.
And we're just going to express our thanks to him. This is the 50th annual of WSOP, and the Monster Stack is the 50th event for the summer. I feel that it was meant to be for someone to take this bracelet home from Hawaii, the 50th state.
Yeah!
And I'm honored to accept this bracelet and represent Hawaii. Before my grandfather and great-grandfather passed many years ago, they loved coming to Vegas and playing poker. I know they would have been proud to see their grandson win the WSOP. They're watching over us now. I know they had my back throughout this tournament, so this one's for them.
Yeah!
I want to take this time to thank everybody that helped me throughout this crazy journey. And I want to thank my family who just came all the way from Hawaii just to see this. I love all of you. Also, shout out to my Etsy guys. We're at restaurant 2 Scoops of Aloha. Check them out for some new Hawaiian food.
Yeah!
I also want to thank my friends for being there for whenever I needed it. And we support one another. We share our experiences with each other. And I know I've taken some of their wisdom to help me grow personally too. I'd like to thank all my mentors and teachers I've ever had, not just on the game, but anyone that helped me see positive perspective and helped me to motivate me and realize my potential and to never give up on my dreams. And before I wrap this up, I'd like to thank my number one, that's my girlfriend. She's always there. And she's always believed in me. She inspires me to be a better person, and being with you makes me feel like a lot of fun. And I'm so happy that you're in my way. I can't thank you enough. You deserve the world. Winning this bracelet is a dream come true. But to fulfill my biggest dream, there's just one more thing that I must do. So,
I think we're going to promote them here.